saw a nice pheasant fly into the little thicket down here earlier, and I would have liked to have tried to get a photo of it, but I didn't want to go venturing in anywhere. I'm only wearing shorts right now, and I didn't want to go walking back in the bush with just sandals and shorts on. Oh yeah. That's it. Get stronger, get stronger, get stronger. Wow. You show off. Well, I could have swore earlier when I, in an earlier video clip I was doing, that the one was ready to come out and my heart started racing. Boy, it's going to be tough to pick out some clips to save here. I'm going to have to start working on my skills editing and piecing together stuff. Oh, hey, who's up on that branch up there? Who's up on that branch up there? What are you doing up there? Well, well, well. I'm not sure if this is your first time up there, but it's the first time I've seen you up there. I'm sure glad I came out this afternoon. It was a terrible, dreary morning, but I did some yard work that needed to be done. And I was gonna take it easy and relax, and I thought, I can do that now at the park. So here I am. Luckily, that one decided to branch in just a little clearing up there that we can see.